latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Well, it looks like they started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. Photo. What the hell? What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. The note said to use channel 2. Oh, the sheriff's on the second channel. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid. Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Okay, seek. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Bullet!
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
Come here.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Chief, we're done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow, fucking brambles. You guys know these woods are cursed, right?
We've already searched this area.
If you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps. You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Stay close, Bullet.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Yeah, good dog.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Not on his own.
Did anyone check that place?
What place? Oh, that place.
Stick close to me.
Ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
All right, boys, less talking, more searching.
Hey, bro, you got anything?
Bullet!
Just some garbage. Careful there, Caldwell. God damn, it's slippery here.
Bullet, seek! What'd you find? Let me see. Yeah, good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Here, boy. See if you can find it. Attaboy, go get it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did?
Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! God damn it! If I pull it back up there. Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Where the hell is he? No, not now. Get a grip, Ellis. You've gotten this far. I'm not giving up now. Calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis. Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone! Thank you.
I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. Did I pass out? Boy? Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. Again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. It's damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. And curses, and now what? A commando? Well, there's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Thank you. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? What's the matter, buddy? Easy, boy, easy. Come here, boy. Bullet. See if you can find something, buddy. Oh, you got nothing? Seek. Nothing there, huh? It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? Seek! You think poachers would be too scared to work in these parts? You know what? I'm really glad Lanning put us together. How did we end up back here? Come here, boy. Heal. Dried ice cream, huh? And Jess used to love these. She was so bummed when I told her that I didn't actually eat them in space. No, sorry, buddy. You know chocolate is bad for you. Bullet, search! Nothing, eh? Find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? Bullet, search! Nothing there, huh? Are we walking in circles? Look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Come here, boy. Bullet.